And Founders Brewing Company has settled the lawsuit. It was filed by a former employee, Tracy Evans, who said the company had a racist corporate culture. In a statement, Founder says the agreement followed self-discovery and discussions with Evans. The brewery is based in Grand Rapids, but reports say a manager at their Detroit taproom refused to say Evans is black in a deposition. Last week, the company's diversity and inclusion officer resigned.